Yeah, sometimes it's about a jar of fat.
How could you mention that?
I'll mention it. You went nuts over nothing.
I had every right to go nuts with you for a husband.
Don't go nuts, just go.
Oh. All right, okay, wait. What jar of fat?
I'll tell you what jar of fat. It was beautiful. It was fat from pancetta and golden brown sausage. You'd have to be a cook to understand. But it was months of carefully selecting only the best drippings to prepare meals for Il Duce.
Yeah, you made all those meals just for me, and then you went out jogging.
That was my kitchen. You had no right to go in there and throw out my fat.
That dollar's for my coins. I needed that.
You're selfish.
Fat collector.
Oh, you never appreciated me, ever. You never, ever appreciated me. I would work my fingers to the bone all day with the kids, with the cooking and the cleaning and the laundry, and then you'd waltz in with your list of demands and not even a thank you.
That's right.
Deborah understands.
You wanted a thank you? Where was my thank you? I waltzed in, huh? I dragged my ass home every day after 10 hours stuck in a suit, stuck in an office, stuck in a car, and if I needed coins to pay the tolls that got me to that job, that paid for that meat, that made that fat, then I'll dump it out whenever I want, and I don't care what you say!